Jack Price has been a part of this exercise class for more than 20 years now.
He's the bionic man, knees, hips, you know, just a little bit of everything.
The retired Tupelo police officer underwent major knee surgery 2 years ago. He says regular exercise has many benefits.
It just makes you feel better. It makes you feel good to get out of the house, do something, and socialize.
Right. Is that part of the secret to living a long life, you think? Tell me about that.
I hope so.
3 times a week, these seniors meet under the watchful eye of Wellness Center Director Hank Borner.
All right, swap up, swap up.
82-year-old Bob Munson has been hitting the cardio circuit and the running track for 15 years.
In fact, I had an incident 4 weeks ago when my heart got to beating too fast, and I ended up in the hospital, and the doctor said, "You're in amazingly good shape for your age." And I said, "Well, it's because I go to the wellness center."
At 73, Ethel McKinney has just started a regular exercise regimen.
I'm more active, and I really think I look better.
Along with exercising, there's also the social aspect.
I meet so many people and enjoy knowing them, and would never meet them if I didn't come to the wellness center.
Carolyn used to be a children's church choir teacher and has a song she hums to herself to get the most out of her workouts.
Perfect posture, do not slump, you must grow up handsome, you must grow up handsome, hide that hump.
Regular exercise and healthy living, it's a message these seniors have taken to heart, and that's why they're young at heart. In Tupelo, I'm Allie Martin, WCBI News.